Batman!
Arkham Knight!
Just standing up there, he's been there for like half an hour waiting.
Oh god, finally, crime!
His face looks so droopy.
I'm the Batman.
I'm the Batman.
Time to go stop the crime. Go. My parents are dead.
I'm gonna take care of this guy, though. Forget that. We're going straight at him.
Oh, shit.
Oh, God.
Bitch!
I'm fucking Batman, yo.
You're safe.
I got you now.
I got you now.
Oh. You should leave.
He's my hostage!
We're good. Still have your legs? Cool.
The city's overrun. You don't stand a chance.
Find your own way down!
Yeah, like, just leave him up there!
What are you doing? Interrogate soldier.
You gotta walk up to him, though. Because that's what Batman does.
Yeah, you gotta interrogate.
Get away from me! Get away from me!
Never.
Tell me where the bomb is! Where is he? Where is Rachel?
Oh, you're remote controlling it. Yeah, I like it. I like it.
Fuck this city. Who needs fresh water? There's lots of rain.
It's raining.
I am Batman. Doing donuts.
Oh, dude, there was a jump.
There was a jump?
Yeah,
hold on.
The jump. Do the jump. Yeah.
Going back. Spin it around. Hit the wall. Don't care.
Jump!
Yes!
Fuck!
Yes! Perfect landing!
Perfect! Landed on the wheels. It's all that matters. Like a cat.
Landed on the wheels.
You're the best Batman.
I'm the greatest Batman. I am the most amazing Batman.
You are the knight.
Or the equipment.
Poor are you just bringing her into headquarters? Why haven't you locked her up by now?
That's one.
I need her to get processed. I'm not an actual cop, so somebody else arrest her.
Just spray her with some weed spray.
You should have left with the evacuation.
Leave!
I missed the biggest story of the year?
God.
This is it. How could I miss such a good story?
Why isn't Vicky Vale here? At least she has a rockin' pair of Batman!
Stay out of trouble.
Hey, I try.
That's where, like, my suspension of disbelief ends with all these reporters that, like, I'm gonna get a killer story and have my life in danger.
I'm gonna get the story of my life.
What was that one game where you're filming the asylum the whole time and you're getting your fingers cut off and you're still filming everything?
Well, to be fair, at the point where you're getting your fingers cut off, at that point you're literally trying to escape.
Okay.
Oh, hey, you're that guy whose arm I broke. Shut up.
Yes!
Yeah!
Are you gonna save this town, Batman, after this sick jump?
Listen to these speakers. Listen to these babies bark.
Sick jump.
Sick jumps, Batman.
It's telling you to do a U-ing.
I'm just imagining.
Yeah, he's down there in that.
I'm imagining
tunnel.
Any of the Robins in the car with you just going like, "Woo, yeah!"
It's not for entertainment, Dick.
I'm Todd.
I know.
You'll never be Dick. Probably not the right way. There we go. Shh. Quiet.
Everything's okay.
All right, we're quiet now.
Go,
come
we're
on!
Good.
Just
go.
Be high enough! Just be high enough! Yeah!
Call the
Batmobile! Call it!
You're late!
You messed up my landing.
Ooh, okay, I think I like this. I think I like where this is going.
That'll be great. That'll be great.
Yep, look at that. Yep, perfect. Okay, I'm gonna turn this off so I can see everything.
Let's hit square from there.
Oh! Oh shit! Come on,
how
there we go.
That?
Bam! Perfect.
Oh. No gun for you. Yeah, that'd be awesome.
Just imagine sitting there.
I know. Every time you're just sitting there, like, yeah, yeah.
That's the way I want to do it. Yeah.
That's the way. I'm Batman. Time to put this suit to the test.
Yep.
Time to put this to the test.
Time to subject them to the. Yeah,
what?
There's a grate that I was right above!
Enter grate, you mean this one? This one?
There we go.
Is faster
okay.
And more mobile. By getting close without being detected, I can get the jump on them, and in the panic, take down all three before they know what's hit them.
Does anybody hear anybody talking from the vent? Wabow!
Holy shit!
Shoot the hostage!
Not today!
The other one on top, yeah. Nah, you're good.
Tell me where the bomb is!
Who the fuck is this guy?
I'm really glad
this is
not...
the Arkham Knight.
We're the Arkham Knight.
No, we aren't.
What?
The Arkham Knight is the villain. Just wait, you'll see.
But we are the Arkham Knight. We were the villain the whole time.
Mother of God.
Actually, there are some people who talk about Batman actually being the villain.
He creates his own enemies.
He does.
He's the reason a lot of people are dead.
Just like Goku.
He actually a powerful character.
So, I like how Batman was literally just standing there, yeah, shoot me. Like, this is what's going on. Batman said,
yeah, run away. Run away, pussy. Use your stupid guns.
So they're staring
I'm
down
the bat.
Helicopter.
You can't beat me because I'm the bat.
Who's looking?
And he's... Oh, spine is just shattered.
Bye.
Yeah. I'm the Batman!
his thing, right? Batman's thing is he doesn't kill people, right?
Yes.
I have one rule.
That looked pretty fucking lethal to me.
He's sleeping.
Oh, don't worry. When I start shooting them with my tank and running them over, yeah,
hollow
we'll talk about
rounds.
Lethal.
Hollow point rounds.
No,
that's
they're
fine.
Like beanbag. They're riot rounds is what he calls them. But I don't care. You hit somebody with that Batmobile. I've done some head-on collisions with cars, okay?
He also shoots people and then, like, the vehicles explode. I think they're dead.
You know, I just thought of something.
Batman! Batman!
Where is he at?
Oh, where is he? Where could the Batman be? He was here!
Why can't you bring him in the grate?
Just pull him under. No!
Pull him under, then shove him out all beaten up.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Sucker!
You know, putting these guys in the hospital...
Hey, buddy, how's it going?
Harvey did.
Shit, my trust.
Don't you think that putting these guys in the hospital is actually going to make things worse? Because ultimately, they're going to be a drain on society, they're never going to be able to pay out their bills, and they might actually be crippled for the rest of their lives.
That's not the Batman's problem.
That's not his problem.
That sounds like their problem.
His problem is there's crime on the streets, and he's gotta solve it.
Oh, I wonder how scared he is. He's the last one. Look at
Joey. I wanted to walk around and actually be a skeleton.
Oh. Just, I'm fine. Just Jason, Batman, and the Argonauts.
Where is he? Right here. No!
Snap. Oh, shit.
I have one rule.
That's the rule.
Batman has one rule. No outside food. Oh boy, sure would suck if a Batman dropped in.
What, are you killing these people? I thought they were saving them.
Batman! Oh, Batman!
Go!
You're gonna love me.
Get down!
Whoa, that was sick!
No killing! One rule!
Property damage, that's
not. Be mindful of your surroundings. Think of shadows.
Batman!
Did you hear that snap? His head broke.
No killing.
You broke his head.
You broke his head.
Never come. Don't worry. I'm here to save you. Arkham. Oh, wait. They he's dead. I know. I tried.
I don't know. Wayne is the guy that buys Kickstarter and calls it Batstarter.
Do you certainly like not. Batstarter?
Certainly not. Whoever Batman.
Sick jumps! I'm in.
Whoa!
Oh, hey! Funny to see you here!
Shoot the beanbags!
Interesting amount of
beanbags!
You're locked in here with me!
These are missiles.
Interesting amount of crime we have! Too bad there's a Batman!
Too bad there's a Batman.
Batman! Sick jump, Batman! Thanks, Batman!
I still can't believe all these are around the fucking city!
Oh no! Things!
Oh god, there's a million of them. Oh my god.
Not for long! Soon there will be fewer, because Batman will shoot them. And none of them are people, so it's okay.
They're robots! They're robots, Morty, who cares?
Hey guys, how's it going? Would it suck if a Batman came in? I bet it would!
Hey guys, it's your boy, Batman.
Look out, bat alert!
Trying to hit bat with a Batman. I mean, Batman with a bat.
Get in that thing! No killing!
One rule!
No killing! Broken
Ow!
Ankles are okay,
Ow!
Though. Enjoy your shin splints.
She's right. routines. The city needs both of
Shut them. Up, Tim! Nobody needs you, especially not Batman. That's what you
have to do. Now do it.
Why aren't you leading the Titans?
No, it can't. You know what's at stake. I need you to stay focused, or things will get worse.
How does that thing stay on your face? I have gadgets. Oh no, they're all dead.
Now, these animals are going to pay.
I'll kill them all.
Those
I mean,
fucking dogs.
Filthy non-bat animals.
It was me, McGruff, the whole time.
Scruff, you monster. Oh, hey guys, how you doing? Good shoot. Sorry, Batman. Oh no! No killing! No killing!
Back it up!
Go for it.
No killing!
No killing! My god! It's spooky robot me!
Oh, he's got your little bat divots!
Keep your guns trained on him. If he even looks like he's planning to leave that room, open fire.
I'm planning on leaving this room. Little do you know! I have backed up.
With armor
bat up.
Aim for the weak spots to show.
Sorry.
Oh, they're busy.
Sorry. Batman wins. Hey, I'm gonna shoot you.
Oh! Select the target.
Bang! Oh,
choke slam him.
No. Oh. Take it, Batmobile!
Oh! Isn't that guy in the wall?
He is now.
Oh, God. Just kidding, I wasn't in the wall.
All right, I'm gonna help you down now.
It's okay.
Man,
you're
these
safe.
Guys suck.
Too, late.
Too bad they
We're
aren't Batman.
Dead.
Well, good for us anyway.
Building, right?
There's only one
Where
Batman.
Is
What's got a bag on his head and not a lot of broken bones?
Knock, knock.
Scarecrow!
Batman!
Do you really Good one, think Batman. You've won? Fear makes you predictable.
Fear makes you... shut up!
Makes you look gross. I am in complete control.
According to the story, basically he looks like shit
How
and
do I
sounds
shut
different
down?
Now because he got
Let
torn
go
up by Killer Croc.
Oh, really?
What are you talking about?
Barbara Gordon.
What?
What?
I don't know that name.
Have you found him?
Get out of there. Now.
Relax. No one knows I'm here.
Maybe when the Batman says something, you should do it. God damn it. God damn it! Time to deploy the neutralation. Let's just shove it
Slowly
in there.
Shove it in.
Shush. Just like your first time with Talia. You couldn't handle it all at once. You gotta put it in slowly.
Is it in Bruce?
It's getting there. I mean, who's Bruce?
Yeah!
I don't wanna close
my eyes. I don't wanna fall asleep cause I miss
the Batman.
And I don't wanna miss a fan.
Shove it in there.
No one.
I'm not gonna be gentle with this one. Alright, let's see how much it decreased this time. Perfect. Yeah, that's probably a good sign. Okay, let's get this last one. It's gonna lift it out nice and gentle. Yep, here we go. Hold on. Almost there. Almost there. And got it. Okay, good. Oh, hey.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah. A little.
Ha! That got Kieran good.
Look out! Officer's
oh, no!
The Joker! Shut up, Joker.
We couldn't make a game without the Joker, so we had to move work him in here somewhere.
I like that, how they work him in, though. It's great.
What's wrong, Jim?
Do you see him?
Come on, he's scary.
He's right there.
It's Barbara. She's been taken.
So I need you to get me Liam Neeson. Oh, wait! He was Ra's al Ghul. He's dead.
Just wait till your father gets home. He's going to be furious about all this mess.
I hate you. You're so evil. This is uncomfortable to look at.
Oh, she was reading a newspaper article about Batgirl saving Commissioner. Oh my god, it's actually about the DLC. Batgirl saves Commissioner.
Oh, that's cool. And depressing.
Oh god, no. Yeah, so, awkward situation we have here. You should watch where you're walking.
Crane's done this to get to me.
Sure. Yeah, let's go
face
with that.
Good.
Yeah, what? Jesus Christ.
His face. It's the model. The texture. That's good.
She's not like us.
Yeah, she is.
About that.
Batman. Identity confirmed. Bruce Wayne.
Fuck! So about that thing.
Stronger than you realize.
You son of a bitch.
She works for you?
Present tense, yes.
I will find her.
Also, I don't pay her. It's kind of an unpaid...
Really?
Internship.
My family. My daughter. She's all I've got.
All I've got is crime and the Bat family.
He just punched Batman.
Yeah,
and he's not unconscious.
He's the
right
only
now.
One who gets to do it.
Okay, to be really? Fair, Batman kind of just let his daughter get kidnapped.
Although that was just stupid.
No.
How do I get this thing to go down?
So I'll take that back. We'll do lunch later.
Jim, buddy,
Jim, you're not answering. Also, you threw your bat phone on the floor.
I'll drop it for you.
I'll fix it for you.
I'll drop it off at Pete. Oh, hey.
I think that went quite well, considering.
Shut up.
All right.
Batman. Holy fucking
shit.
What?
Man bat.
Na 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 na. Man bat.
I want to go like just in reverse. Like, one yong yong yong.
Well, now we have a new.
Like,
I'm gonna go take down Man Bat.
Yeah,
go get him.
Oh, fuck Man Bat.
He's gonna get right on top of him. Come on.
Batman!
Rip off his
Batman! Go to sleep. Oh, go to sleep. Batman. I'm taking your blood.
He looks insane.
I am the man who drinks the blood of the bat.
The Man Bat. The Mat.
Well, that was fun.
Is this part of our cataloging?
Crazy Alfred, do you see this?
There's definitely some kind of creature flying around out there.
Some kind of creature.
You mean the Batman? No.
Like an actual creature. Like an actual bat.
It's like a bat, but it's like a man.
So you mean like Batman?
No!
Like a man who's a bat. Batman.
Batman.
You keep saying Batman. No!
Alfred. I'm at the bridge.
Dude, seriously, Batman. Yeah, but is Batman actually a bat? I mean, I don't think so. I've never really seen him. Well, do you think he's actually a bat?
Duly noted.
No? That's not him, then! Fucking open the bridge, Alfred! Open the goddamn bridge!
Hang on, Mr. Wayne. Let me just hit the fucking button that says lower bridge.
Sick jump!
Oh.
I'm gonna get back in there!
You're going to burrow underground and
don't worry, we're good. I landed on the thing. I'm okay.
And I really wanted to just like have a drill come out of his fucking head as he goes right down.
Oh!
Remember, this is a stealth mission.
Right. Stealth.
This is a stealth mission!
Hey!
Oh,
how's it
shit.
Going, guys?
Oh, shit.
Excuse me. Beanbags! Boom, 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 boom!
Alright, I got it. God damn it! What
the fuck was that?
Fuck!
Oh, shit!
Oh, I remember this scene. Shit!
Yes, you would. It's pretty cool.
Hey, just because Adam West is like 70,
I think I am going places. Oh no, my felt armor!
Oh no, that's terrible. Unfortunately, because it's like this DLC shit, it doesn't show any of the battle damage.
Don't worry, I'm good.
I'm digging this more. It's okay.
Oh boy, I'm in over my head. Oh. It's okay though. I got this.
I love how this entire like game takes place over one night.
Get the fuck off me. You look like you've had a rough day.
He'll know where I can find him.
Where can I find Barbara? I mean, Oracle!
I like how his symbol is clipping through his chest.
Well, boy do I feel silly. I'm gonna take this thing, though, for future use. Man, you sure got my goat. You're
wrong
right.
Answer.
I probably won't. I'm gonna touch my beepy gauntlet. $20 says you're wrong.
Punch him.
Tell me where he is. Tell me where the bomb is. Where's Rachel? I mean Barbara. I mean the Arkham Knight.
There. Problem done. Time to introduce
myself. Batman! No. Me! Me!
You didn't select the target, you dip.
I don't give a shit about targets. I just need to give them a little
motivation. Then you can get even more sad.
Yep.
Hey, how's it going? Did you order a bat? Because you got the Batman. Well, looks like I lost another one. How's it going?
I'm a bat.
What the? What the?
Hello!
Yakura-san!
Dude, you hit his pressure point in his fucking skull.
He also cracked the back of his head off a box.
He did the pressure point that kills him.
There
fuck
you,
you
go.
Fuck you, that's why!
Uh-oh.
I'm gonna break you! Jerk! Yeah, I showed him. You guys heard me.
Yeah, you told him.
Oh, it nice. Looks like you forgot about the other bat.
Alfred, I found another
bat. Alfred, I found another dude. Looks to be identical. Something's wrong. I think he's dead. Alfred, I'm gonna scan him with my science suit.
Why don't you just peacefully climb down? See what
I'm just gonna knock this guy out really quick, I think.
His back is turned.
Like, once he, like, you know.
Bounce!
Just gonna.
Gotcha! Batman!
Just as close.
Shh, shh, shh. It's okay. I'm a professional.
Better.
Take that! Batman!
Holy shit!
Oh, I'm a rib strong guy, you dick!
That is not just a blood attack anymore.
No, that's a slash. That is a slash attack. Batman just murdered a dude by stabbing him.
It's really funny, isn't it? Fuck you! Boom!
Holy shit!
Mini twisted tooth, fuck you! Kick your ass! Shut the fuck up! Shut up! Stop laughing! It's not funny!
Stop laughing!
Ah!
Oh my god!
Get off me! Get off me! I'm struggling! I'm struggling! I'm okay. Oh god damn it! Batman, what the fuck were you doing? Well, this is awkward. I'm gonna have to call Alfred and tell him about this. Alfred, the Joker's messing with me. Make him stop.
And it appears to be defended by automated guns.
The Joker's back. He's got
the Joker's back, and he's in my brain.
Got this one. Silent takedown.
Say, Uncle, I'm gonna put you in the Cobra Clutch.
Oh, hey, guy.
Doing your job?
Worth it.
Good work. Solid
Look,
job.
Look, man, the peripheral in these helmets is really bad.
They're pretty bad. Glide kick the window. Fuck yeah!
Oh yeah!
Batman! I just wanted to hit it and just like scrape off. Open door. Press X.
Oh.
Alfred, this door is stronger than me! Look at him!
What a dumb fuck!
Fuck you! Oh. I'm Batman! Oh. Okay. See, this is why it takes so long. Because you have to dodge his shit every time.
Okay, yeah. He's like not even flinching. There you go.
Headbutt! Batman used headbutt. It was super effective.
God damn it.
Take down! God damn it,
damn it!
I like how that scarecrow's probably over there. What the fuck is he doing? So I just got done. But what about my fucking mask? It does nothing! How does he manipulate physical objects?
I'm gonna assume it was always there.
Yeah.
Please, please, no.
Why are you trying to shoot me? Bullets don't work on me. Oh wait, yeah they do.
Your friend.
You won't get me.
Oh shit!
You will bring death to
God damn it!
What the fuck?
Yeah, right? Ain't that some shit?
Holy shit, that was so good!
Meanwhile, Tim Drake, her love interest, is still working on the fucking cure back at my place. Killed her. No.
Oh my. I am 10,000% on board. This
right?
is fucking awesome.
Not her. If Gordon comes back here, lock him up. He goes after
Steve. Only ends one way. Lock up your boss! I supersede him now! I am your boss! By the way, I'm taking an incredibly dangerous prisoner.
Glide onto the relay drone.
I just feel like right now I should be hearing like clank, clank, clank with every footstep.
Where is he? Like how Jim's just watching.
What the fuck is he doing?
Practicing. I'm shadow boxing. I'm getting ready.
Take that pain.
Yeah.
I like to imagine that's what he does in his free time. I think he's really cool.
Check me out.
Yeah, take that, penguin.
Look, see? Look how much damage. Look at this shit.
Like, next week, a
you
family's gonna come to visit.
Stop desecrating this graveyard, penguin.
No, because this is like the... This game is the Boo saga, I feel, of Batman.
Kind of.
All right, penguin, you're not gonna fuck any more corpses in this graveyard. Not if you can't read the headstones.
You won't even recognize this place as a graveyard when I'm through with it.
Crime has been stopped. No more corpse fucking yeah. for Penguin.
There are no more corpses. How will he fuck?
Ah, good times.
I remember this. Back when Tim didn't have hair.
When Tim dropped that sick LP.
And
anyone
want
to help? Die.
You dick!
What did you do?
This is what you get! No killing!
I am the knight. I am the knight.
Batman!
Right in the cannoli.
You can't tell me that doesn't not kill somebody.
Nah, no killing.
No killing.
Batman's just talking himself up while he's
doing
Oh. I can see Batman jacking off using the voice synthesizer going like,
oh god.
Oh, you big throbbing back.
And he like pulls it away from himself real quick.
Yeah, it's me.
Accidentally switch it over to Tim Drake.
Now I'm okay.
Better. Wait a minute, I'm harder.
Alfred, I think I need to tell you something.
Don't worry, Master Bruce.
I've been
watching.
Beer! I am the Scarecrow!
I am the Vengeance! I am the Knight!
I am electric! I'm electric! I am electric!
What else could I say?
How
about getting your asses kicked? 101.
How about better comebacks, 102? I have a mastery course. Take him home. Yeah, you got him.
You got him.
Don't worry, I'll get you a robot suit eventually.
He's really heavy.
Oh, you're fine. Walk it off.
Stop being a baby. Stop whining about your dead fiance.
My what?
I mean, Jason Todd. Stop whining about who?
Pick up Harley. Activate Harley.
Oh, yeah, B-man.
Yeah. Oh, slap it.
Yep.
Yeah, B-man.
Robin, you carry everyone else.
Don't worry.
I got
this one. By the way, I'll get in. Don't worry. You get in the cell. Fuck you. I'm Batman.
Get in the bat box. We can
help you. Shut up. I'm Batman. Shut up.
I guess we could have worked together.
I mean, he probably could have helped me. No, it's okay. I cut off all communications. We're good.
Oh, apparently you can go back and tell Robin about Barbara.
Oh.
Fuck it.
Dude. Oh, I want to see what that's like.
Okay, fine. I haven't done it. I'm curious. By the way, your fiance's dead.
By the way, now that I've got you, like, stuck in here so you can't hit me.
This is a really awkward time to say it, but honestly, the most opportune.
Maybe this isn't the best time. You're probably in a bad emotional state as it is. But
you know, I kind of threw you in there. You're kind of mad. Please don't. But you know what? I think
your trust in me is likely at an all-time low.
I think it's better just to get all of this out at once,
see that?
So that you can stew over it, and maybe become another supervillain later.
Maybe just
might have used your toothbrush the other day.
Also, your fiance's dead. Boom! Kind of soften the blow by leading with another one. Yeah.
You're dead. Just kidding, but your fiance's dead. See, I started with something really bad.
Yep, there we go. Yeah, hold on. Shh.
Tim, there's something you need to know. Something's happened. No, not her.
Oh, good, you know.
Don't say it.
Oh, good, you figured it out.
She's dead. I'm sorry.
Let me out.
I can't. They're targeting everyone close to me. I won't let them get you as well.
Bruce, please. I have to do this.
No.
But I'm not gonna lock away Nightwing. He can stay out.
He's fine.
He's better than you. He was the leader of the Titans. And then you were eventually. But him first.
Alright, just had to come back and tell you that.
Have fun!
He leaves for like 5 minutes and comes back.
By the way,
I know we got this urgent thing going on here, but I feel like I owe it to you to tell you.
Batman! Be fearful!
Ow!
Batman!
Give me a moment. I was really hoping, like, because that billboard is like right there. I was hoping they would change down here, but that's probably too much.
Yeah. Fuck the fuck off, Joker! I love that, just blah!
Someone is saying talk to it as Harley? Like, I mean, these are the suggestions I'm getting.
See, I told you they'd know the answers. Use that voice modification.
Perfect.
Just talk to them. Hey, little tank, why don't you check that out over there? Go look at that wall and thrust on this shaft. Oh, yeah!
Yeah, B-man!
Okay. That's great, because Batman has to say the orders he's giving, right?
Yeah.
So that means at some point there's the Bruce Wayne voice of, go look at that wall.
Go look at that wall
hey,
over
sweetie.
There.
Sweetie.
Wee.
No, Robin, I have to do this.
Wee. I have to do this alone. This is a bat job. Wee.
Acrobatics.
Damn. Almost got it. Almost had it. Whee! Oh no, I'm gonna hit the cement, make sure I'm good!
Clearance. Whoa!
So you guys know what the chat's saying. BJ equals bat job.
This looks like a job for the bat. A bat job. Or a BJ. That won't get confused for anything. I'll shorten it to beej. Let's give the Joker a beej.
What would this acidic gum?
Are Are you with me, Harley?
Oh, yeah.
Hum has nothing to do with it. It's just a bat job. It's a job for the Batman.
Oh, well, that's what he does with the Joker.
Yeah, he gives him a bat job.
He gives him a beach.
What did we get this whole Batmobile for?
Desiccated
graves. Mr. Wayne, we built you this Batmobile so you can rip up the graveyards of Gotham.
Good! Sick, Alfred! Sick, Alfred! Thanks, Lucius!
Says 40-year-old Bruce Wayne.
Bruce Wayne's just a bro. Like, he's...
Oh, that's tits!
Oh, tits! Tits, Alfred!
Dude, check out these dank tits, man.
Beat up Joker, call him a queer, everything's cool.
Today was a good day for the bats.
Pass me them plastic red cups, I got some drinking to do.
Give me the voice modifier.
No killing, I gotta jerk it.
Hey Catwoman, what a bad job, a beach. Wicked hilarious. Sick me.
Boop, sucker.
Hey! Peace, I'm out.
That's what it's like to get a beach. Oh, right, my mortal enemy.
Oh, God, I forgot.
Yeah, punch him.
Oh, I will.
Buh, hit him. Buh, buh, buh,
buh. Mask off.
No! The reveal! It was the Joker the whole time. God damn it. Ivy, no. You were... attractive.
I kind of liked you once.
Even though the
if it wouldn't have killed me to fuck you, I would have done it.
Even though the beginning of this game had me put you in jail, I'm kind of sorry.
We are Groot. Yeah.
Yeah.
Open them.
Open the shutters.
Do it.
No killing.
No killing!
Just run him over!
No killing!
Nah, there's a crash guard up.
Whatever, it's chipping.
Yeah, just wait a few minutes and
this
whittle
away.
This
is no good. I need to shut down this, family.
Don't worry, we're good. That was just a nightmare.
And then Batman assessed the situation and realized that was a
bad
decision.
That would be a bad idea.
That was spooky.
Like the updraft.
I am
like...
the Batman.
Yeah.
Oh no!
Okay.
I am the Knight. I am the Batman.
Hold on. Nope, that was the one I wanted to knock out. Go back to it.
Shit.
There we go. Yeah, take that. Doctors without borders.
More like doctors without consciousness. I am the Bat! I am Nightman! Oh. Shut up, Joker! You punched me!
Yeah, for real, Joker!
I thought we were friends!
Take that!
Ow, bats!
That hurt my non-existent feelings!
I thought we kept those toys in the bedroom, bats!
Along with the candles and the corn!
And my acidy dick!
Well, goodbye. Bye, Batmobile!
Oh, man,
man, is it done?
Yes!
Wink!
I was just getting ready to yell that. The best boss was just defeated. The Batmobile.
Finally!
I am free! Burrows up through this part. Oh, right. It can traverse terrain. Fuck you!
Just shoot him.
Shoot him in the fucking skull.
Right, just shoot him in the face!
I mean, I know you're
Batman can take out those other guys.
Yeah. Have Batman throw a smoke bomb, shoot the Scarecrow.
You're done.
Get this plan over with in your eyes.
Game over!
So that was Stream Force, everybody!
I don't like it. It's white.
Yeah, that's why he didn't want to use it. But sir, this
yeah,
one
it's
has
not,
all
not black.
Of,
it says all of the upgrades.
All of the upgrades we could that Gotham
doesn't matter.
It would
it's
literally
not
make
yellow.
It would literally make everything easier.
Nope.
Can't do it, Alfred.
It's the peak of Wayne Tech's research and technology.
Talk to me when it's got a coat of black paint on it.
But the
we.
The layer of white paint alloy gives it a stronger shield.
It's- Talk to me, what's got black paint, Alfred? Hang on, I'm busy.
What are you busy with, Mr. Wayne? Mr. B-Man!
Alfred, you know I hate it when you use the voice changer. Alfred, stop! I'm getting very confused.
Really, Alfred, stop! I'm horny!
What? Is that the only way I can get you to listen to me, Mr. Wayne?
Master Wayne.
She would never call me Master Wayne.
She would call me B-Man.
What do you need, Master Wayne?
Oh, you're ruining my fantasies, Alfred.
Messing it all up. It's weird now. It's weird. Thanks, Alfred.
You've made it weird. Now I have to get a new one.
Now I'm gonna have to beat her up and think of her in a second.
Where's
way.
The Jason Todd one?
How am I supposed to fight her now without a raging boner, Alfred? Explain that to me. How am I supposed to get it up fighting her with words like this in my brain?
Perhaps, I don't know, Mr. Wayne, you shouldn't.
What? How else am I supposed to fight crime? Has anyone ever fought crime without a rager down there?
If you don't fight crime without a raging erection, you're doing it wrong or you're a woman.
You call Clark right now.
I need to know.
Whole mansion.
I guarantee you Superman fights with a rager every time.
I will put all of my secrets on the internet if he doesn't fight with a rager every time. Like minutes later. No, Alfred, he's right. I can't do it without it.
You're
part of the yellow sun and having a huge boner. That's like where my powers come from.
Good.
I hate computers.
Shut up. He has a raging boner, I can't! This is weird!
Yeah. I just keep looking at it!
Forget the cape, they're distracted by Batman's raging erection.
Well, when he like grabs them from behind, they feel it on them, so like, they're screaming not like because they're freaked out from Batman grabbing
them,
they just feel something throbbing behind them. It's
like, Batman and throbbing.
They think this is going to in a totally different direction.
He's picking people up and hot dogging them, and they don't know what to do.
It's like shit.
They don't make fear serum strong enough to give this image in your mind.
I went blind. As a bat. Which aren't actually blind, that's a misnomer. Did you know that I studied bats? I learned that they...
Batman, every time he attacks a criminal, he like leaves them with like one bat fact. Like before
he gets... That's his calling card.
Did you know that human... Did you... I started on my new YouTube channel. Did you know bats?
Bat facts. Bat facts.
Did you know that bats are mammals? The only mammals that can fly.
Like, his facts range from like genuinely scientific and interesting to like just like, everyone would know.
Yeah. Did you know that bats starts with a B?
Bat facts.
Agreed! Did you know Batman is actually Bruce Wayne in disguise? Shit! Forget that! How do I take a video that I haven't posted off of YouTube? Alfred!
Still has the edited intro and outro.
Batfax!
Shit, forget Batfax!
Oh god, why did I post that? Please click subscribe if you would like to stay tuned for more Batfax.
But don't subscribe to Bruce Wayne.
Don't subscribe to Bruce Wayne!
He's a totally different guy.
But if you want to subscribe to him too,
don't look at my Google
Plus. Seems nice though.
Don't look at my Google.
Oh crap! Why is this connected via Facebook?
I don't know. It says Bruce Wayne every time I comment.
Damn you, Google!
Someone make a bat facts video.
Bruce Wayne doesn't realize that like your email address is public on Facebook, yeah. And it's just I am the Batman.
I am the Knight at Gmail.
Forward all communications to I am the Knight.
Weird, the phone number under Bruce Wayne's Facebook account is the number we call Batman with from the station.
Boy, this sure is cool.
They couldn't hit the broadside of a bat.
Did you know? The broadside of a bat is usually about 2.5 cubic inches.
Thug facts. They can't shoot a bat.
This is my spin-off channel. I call it Thug Facts.
Today I got an interview with a real thug.
Please let me go. Please let me go.
Tell him what you told me.
Please. I work for the Riddler. I work for the Riddler.
I have a crippling fear of intimacy.
That was Thug Facts.
Tell me something about yourself.
Jesus Christ, I just want to go home!
And that's kids!
That's a Thug Fact for you.
That, I will count that.
I knew, I found
yeah, there's a about not being able to get a hold of Robin.
That.
He might want to hear that you're alive, but it's not going to be from me.
Yeah.
Bat Facts!
Open up, B-Man!
Oh, yeah.
Does
that's all my fetish. Somebody broke my TV.
I just want you to go down there and be like, hey, funny story.
She's not dead.
I'm going to kill
this her. This is all part of my new channel, look. Bat Pranks! Surprise! Listen, Barbara, I don't need to hear your shit really? About this, okay? I've had a long night.
I thought you were dead.
Listen, Barbara. Listen. It's been a really long Halloween. You hung up on me.
Read a fucking book, you dumb bitch.
Read a fucking graphic novel. Bad facts!
Thought broadcasting a demand to speak with you via open channel.
All right, put him through.
Very good, sir.
What?
Oh man.
Yep.
My name's Deathstroke, and I'm on the job.
Yeah, I know. We met in Origins. Do you not remember? I beat you in the first fourth of the game, and then you disappeared for the rest. Let's end this bat freak. I mean, man freak.
There can only be one man out here,
and it's not a bat. It's a bat man. Get to the ground, bitch. You're
take
coming
down
with me!
You're going down!
I'm just
Lucha!
Take it!
Take it!
Take it!
Take all of your serum!
I'm just misunderstood! This will kill me!
Yeah! No killing!
We gave him a sick beach and now he's just naked and alone.
That's how Batman
did is. You enjoy your beach, Dr. Langstrom?
No.
You're gonna be okay.
Facts.
Yeah. Here's a fact for you! Men should not mate with bats! Bat fact!
Where is she?
You killed her!
She's dead, Kirk.
Don't tell him. Don't tell him it was him.
Yes, you... You played God!
You didn't do anything. Man-Bat killed your wife.
You lost control.
No, don't... Batman, you...
Well, have fun.
Asshole. Your bedside manner is the worst,
for
Bruce.
For real. It seems in your anger you killed her.
No. She was alive.
I felt it.
No!
I love Star Trek.
Lucius is out of contact. I don't like it. I'm going to investigate.
I don't like it. I don't like that Lucius has
I don't
said.
Like it. I should. He should pick up whatever I call.
Yeah. Don't you put on makeup, Lucius. Only when I'm around. And don't laugh at other people's jokes.
What are you staring at that other guy for, huh, Lucius?
You work for me.
I'll just park it here in my parking spot.
Yeah.
It says reserved for Batman.
Not suspicious.
Not
at all.
Not Bruce Wayne. Batman.
Yeah, it says Batman.
He was once my idol.
He
ruined everything.
He did. Bat facts.
Did you know that bats don't take kindly to being yelled at?
I'll do it.
Then do it, bitch.
Yeah, do it.
Oh, snap!
Whoa! Oh, shit!
Lucius with the tag attack! RKO out of nowhere!
Out of nowhere!
I hear voices in my head, they counsel me, they understand, they talk to me!
So we have to kill him, right? Because he knows who you are.
Yeah, he went for the Spanish announce table. He's dead.
He just got RKO'd. Yeah. In wrestling, he's dead.
That means he's dead. Yeah.
Look at him. He's not moving.
Pick it up.
God, shit, I'm trying to read the soda! Ow,
Jesus!
Ow. Oh, that was annoying.
Someone's not getting a fucking tip.
Oh! Okay, that's it. Who wants a beach?
Bat crash.
Bat fat.
Did you know that bats are impervious to car crashes?
Oh god, my what?
Bat fat.
No. Bat crash. It happened for real.
Batman is not immune to all crashes though.
Is this a scarecrow thing or is this actually happening?
Is the chat doing anything?
Oh, here we go.
Oh,
no.
Oh, never mind. Break his neck. Kill him.
No, don't do it.
No killing!
Kill the Joker.
You can't.
One way to stop me, Bruce Hill boy. Come on. You've killed me once already. It gets easier every time.
He's got a point.
Now fucking kill him.
One death!
One killing.
What have I done?
One killing!
But he didn't kill the Joker, it was actually who? What's
I just never left the truck.
There's a corpse.
Here we go!
Right
the killing joke!
Excuse me?
Yeah. No killing!
Yes, killing.
I am the Batman!
Credits, and this might be my game of the year.
Yeah!
Fucking
what
bullshit! Fuck you!
Okay, Bats, this stop being.
Okay, you can stop now! I'm a little freaked out! I mean, I know
that was violence to stop!
Silent Hill.
Oh, there he is, to the left. I think it's him. Or not.
Fuck, it was! No!
Damn you,
man! Look at that! Fuck you!
I've
Batman!
Completely lost my boner.
Oh, I'm gonna check out this wall over here.
Okay, I'm going through here now.
You're afraid of being forgotten. And you will be forgotten, Joker. Because of me.
Welcome to hell.
Yeah, welcome to your personal hell.
Who gives a shit?
It's the fucking he's the fucking T-1000.
Yeah, for real. Oh, nope.
Vengeance.
Oh, God.
I am the knight.
I am Batman!
No kill.
Two-nine.
Yep, there we go.
There you go. Pick him up and throw him off. Throw him off. Yeah.
No, I don't want to go.
Please don't.
No.
Oh my god!
There's no toilet in here!
Good dog.
No!
Goodbye, Joker.
And now send it into the abyss, Bruce, that is your brain.
Don't leave me! Please! I need you.
Aww.
Now Batman's even, like, regretting it. He's like, he does.
Oh, it's like a kicked puppy that I kicked a lot.
It's like a puppy that I got a 14-hit combo on.
Let's get a 14-hit combo on that puppy. Oh, shit.
Oh, it just so happens to turn out he's afraid of bats.
What are the odds? He was afraid of the Batman. Oh, man. Man-Bat just came crushing through that window. Take some pineapples off the window. Flies away.
Throw some papayas at him. Yeah, go punch him.
Ah, squad goals.
And other fresh maymays.
Good one, Gordon.
Here, save Robin. Looks up at Arkham Knight.
Look after him.
You have to save Robin.
Here, save
him. Whatever it takes. Flips him off.
Yeah. Hey, save my favorite Robin.
That's right. You fucked up. You shouldn't have gotten captured in the first place.
So Bruce Wayne, huh? If it's all the same to you, I'll stick to Batman.
That's okay, I like that better anyway.
That's probably the cop-out they're going to do.
Did you know that I prefer those pronouns?
My preferred pronouns are Batman.
Ow.
Jerk.
Bonk.
Oh my god, I just had the combo and then it made me punch a dude with a shield.
Whatever.
Been defeated.
Felled by common Riddler thugs.
There is no god.
This was the last riddle he couldn't solve.
Yeah.
That is the fate of the Batman.
I mean, Bruce Wayne. Hashtag Batfacts.
Hashtag did you know
Batman? Dear Batman, what has no arms, legs, or head? Your corpse.
You don't understand. There's no time.